Who are you? I, Gavlan. Gavlan will, Gavlan deal. Gavlan wants soul. Many, many soul. What you want? With Gavlan, you will, you deal. Gavlan will. Gavlan wants so. With Gav. Many deal. Thank you.
I see light, but it remains dim.
I am Carillion, and I've no interest in the magic impaired.
I see light.
I am Carillion.
Is that a shard? Here. Those who come to Dranglake seeking salvation soon lose hope.
I sense power. Very well. From this day, you shall be my new pupil. I am Carillion, Carillion of the Fold. Surely you've heard the name. Now, do not be afraid. Let us explore the limits of sorcery. The forces of magic and souls lie dormant in this land. It is a fitting place to hone my sorceries. I suspect that I may even conjure up new spells here. Sorcery is yet a mystery, even to me. Let us mature together, young pupil. Use scrolls to unleash the power of sorceries. But the power of each scroll is reliant on that of its owner. The untrained cannot wield a scroll to its proper potential. Never forget, young pupil, there are no shortcuts to mastery. The forces of magic and souls lie dormant in this land. It is a fitting place to hone my sorceries. I suspect that I may even conjure up new spells here. Young pupil, may we meet again in Majula?
lively times.
bearer of the curse. Seek soul. Seek the king. Lest...
Oh, so you finally decided to join us. Let us resume our exploration of sorcery. The forces of magic and souls lie dormant in the... It is a fitting place. I suspect that I may even conjure up new spells here. Sorcery is yet a mystery. Young pupil, do not take my teachings lightly.
I hope to fetch a new ember, flame, dear flame. Be gone.
The bell belongs to the princess, it do. Stay back and we slice you to bits. Me and my chums, we shan't be left. Stay back all your pieces. Just like so. To guard this bell for the prince's honor. Stay away, foul undead, or you'll be a goner. Stay back! It belongs to the princess, it do.
bearer of the curse. Seek soul, seek the king, lest... Those who come to Dranglake seeking salvation soon lose hope.
Thank you. Thank you. Still a bit stiff, I'm afraid. I must thank you, young traveler. I am Strayed, a wandering sorcerer of sorts. I've been a guest for a very long time, but I don't think that anybody will miss me.
Cursed one, take these. Put them on, and please, stop being so weak. Oh, how long was I sat petrified? Long enough for the old kingdom to have crumbled, I see. Why didn't anyone wake me sooner? Drang Lake. I've never heard the name. Is that what they call this place now? Very good. Very good indeed. The Cursed Ones were imprisoned within this land. Of course, you came of your own free will. The people feared the Cursed Ones like a plague. Some people would rather keep dreadful things out of sight, out of mind. In the end, they swept them up and corralled them here. So very typical of meek minds, don't you think? Once people became aware of their own frailty, they seized anybody they found undesirable, cursed or no, and impounded them here. Whoever posed even the slightest threat was removed, all so that they could sleep better at night. They even turned the great Strayed into a stone. Many kingdoms
nations rose and fell on this tract of Earth. Mine was by no means the first. Anything that has a beginning also has an end. No flame, however brilliant, does not one day splutter and fade. But then, from the ashes, the flame reignites and a new kingdom is born, sporting a new face. It is all a curse. And it is your cursed flesh that will inherit the flame. Pyromancy was created by the ancient witch of fire. She harnessed the power of flame and melded it into pyromancy. The witch led her daughters into war against the old ones. But legends are legends. What are you prepared to believe?
Oh, how long was I sat petrified?
Long enough for the old. Why did you? Feeble cursed one! Let's hope the magnificence of my spells does not deter you. Well, this very good indeed. My power is yours. Let it serve your desires.